How to use Find Devices feature on Xiaomi phones. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can find out your Xiaomi devices just by using Find My Devices feature. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to do that, first thing first, you just need to enable the Find Devices feature. Open up the settings app from your Xiaomi phone, and from here, you just need to scroll down, and from here, you'll get to see the option called My Account. You just need to tap on this one, and make sure to log in with your Xiaomi account, and right after that, you just need to scroll down and tap on Xiaomi Cloud. Under this one, you'll get to see a few different options, so you just need to scroll down again and tap on Find Devices. And once you tap on this one, you'll get to see I already enabled Find Devices, so you just need to set up the Find Devices first. If you don't know how to set up this one, I already make a dedicated video about it. You can check the video out, I'll give it the link in the description. And right after that, you just need to enable all this feature with the Find My Devices. Now once you're done, you're pretty much good to go. Now your Xiaomi phone is findable. Just get back from here. Now to find out this is specific device, you just need to open up any browser from any device. It can be a computer, other phone, or it can be tablet. Just go ahead and open up any browser from other device and then go ahead and search for Xiaomi Cloud. And once you have searched for Xiaomi Cloud, you'll get to see the first link, mi.com. You just need to get into this one. And once you're here inside this one, you just need to log in with your Xiaomi account that is actually logged on that device. So I'm going to tap on sign in with Xiaomi account. And I already log in with my account. He'll get to see this is my account. So you just need to log in with your username and password. And once you have logged in with your Xiaomi Cloud, he'll get to see the first option, Find Devices app. You just need to tap on Find Devices, and it's gonna take a little time, and it's gonna show your devices right over here. So I'm gonna tap on Redmi Note 9. So this is my device. And once I tap on this one, he'll get to see it's immediately showing me the exact location of that phone. So if I tap on the hybrid option right over here, he'll get to see the 3D map. So you can actually see where exactly this Xiaomi device is. And also you can actually make a sound if your phone is lost, and also you can select the lost mode, and also you can erase data from your device. And this is how you actually can use the Find Devices feature on Xiaomi phones. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.